Welcome to the new video in my sales series, and this is going to be about HubSpot CRM. I'm sure you definitely would have heard about HubSpot CRM, as I believe it's the best sales CRM and it's forever free for all size of businesses. So yeah, I've been wanting to do this for quite some time, a full demo on how to get started with HubSpot, how to use HubSpot, add data, customize the sales pipeline. Are there other good demo videos for beginners? Yes, there are some, but I wanted one of my own. I wanted one for you. So let's get started with HubSpot, how to use it, and how to grow sales using the best free sales CRM, not just free, best sales CRM for all businesses. So before we do that, do hit that subscribe button, show some love for my channel, and let's get started.
So let's get started with the demo. So the first thing is that we go onto the HubSpot CRM website. So it's hubspot.com/products/CRM. Or you could go to your good friend Google and type HubSpot CRM. You get the link and it leads you here. And as you visit the website, as you could see here, a very bright call to action says get free CRM. So we click on get free CRM because that's what we are here for. And we have two options. So either we can sign up using Google, or you could use your first name, last name, email address. Now, since I am using Google for my business email, I'll click on continue with Google. You could use the other option as well. So I'll use my business email, and the setup starts. Basis my business domain, HubSpot already identifies that I'm into management consulting. So I select that as an option. So I am the owner of the company. So I will select owner and then I go on to next. The company name is Xserve Consulting. If your doesn't come automatically, type in if you want to change the auto suggestion, you could go ahead and do that. Now in my company, I'm a solo worker. I work on my own. So it's one. The company's website, again, it comes automatically from the email. You could make edits here as you would like to. And then it asks us, where would you like the data to be hosted? So you have two options, United States and Europe. So let's go with United States, the default option. And now it says preparing account. Let's see where it takes us. I'm very excited to start this journey with you. So now some more questions, which of these sounds most like you? So I've never used a CRM before. I'm new to HubSpot, but I've used a CRM before. I know my way around HubSpot since it's more for beginners. Let's say I'm new to HubSpot, but I've used a CRM before. You could choose the other two options, whichever is more applicable to you. And then it asks which part of the CRM platform do you want to explore first? We are talking about sales. So let's pick sales. You could have picked marketing as well, but today we're talking about a sales CRM. So here it says, here's a quick demo. So you could start the demo. It says it takes about 3 minutes. So it tells you about the different features. You could browse this as you set it up for yourself. There's not much to be done here. So here you could see, it tells us how the team contacts done. Next click Alex's name. So it's just making you go through demo records in order to get a feel of how this works. So it's making you click on multiple options. So it says next click company records. So you get to know the company for Alex. You could go to deals, where is our deals option, how to add new deals. But right now we'll just exit the demo because this is something which you could browse later on as well. When you set up your own CRM. So let me not take you through what you could already browse on your own. Now, some more questions here. Based on your experience, we recommend you start by adding some contacts in 3 easy steps. So add some contacts, invite a teammate. So I'll do this later as I explore HubSpot for other features in the entire video series for you. So this was the first one where we set up a new account with HubSpot Sales CRM. As you could see, it's fairly simple. You could either use your Google account or you could sign up with your first name, last name, email address. It just takes you through a few steps and a demo. It takes you through a demo as well, which tells you about the features inbuilt in the CRM. In the next video, I'll add a few contacts. I'll customize the sales pipeline. So the link for the next video will be in the description. Let's get started with that as well.